Dear listeners, growing up in a family that cherished musical traditions and values, I was introduced to the music of Srimati Amma Subbulakshmi at a very young age itself. Like thousands of other devotees, waking up to the strains of her Venkateshwara Suprabhatam had become a customary habit. And later on, as a student of music, my own guru spoke about her with a reverence and respect that was almost mystical. Years later, I had the opportunity to listen to her in person at Puttaparthi during one of the birthday celebrations of Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. It was an occasion I will never forget. Of course, I had heard many recordings of Amma's Amma, but to hear her in person was quite a different matter. I can only describe it as a divine experience. When you see her perform, you know you are in the presence of true greatness, someone whose singing transcends language, caste, creed, and religion. And a couple of days later, during the same celebrations, I had the privilege to sing one of her favorite songs, Maitrim Bhajata. She was in the audience, and after the concert, she lovingly stroked my head and blessed me. It was a moment I will cherish forever. Amma's Amma used to end her concerts with the hymn Kurai Ondrumillai. She would close her eyes, lose herself in rapture as she sang, "God, I have no regrets." Today, she had moved on to a world where there are indeed no regrets. But she still lives among all of us, making divinity manifest itself to us through her innumerable recordings. I offer this album, which is a collection of songs made popular by her, as a prayer, a token of love and respect to the memory of a great singer and a truly remarkable human being.